Hi. Okay, well, first I'll teach you how to do the chairs, then the table. It didn't come with instructions. I don't know if yours did or not, but in case you needed the how-to, here it is. This is a number 6. This is a number 5. This is a number 3. And this is a number 7.
First step, dump all your stuff out.
Each of these bags is for one chair each. So we're gonna focus with one first. Don't dump it all out. Just dump like a fourth of it out. Lay number 6 down on his side with the holes up. Pop it down in there and put one on this side as well. Make sure this is the inside of your chair. Make sure the inside of this one is here and then just line it up right there. Make sure you connect the top of the chair first and then slide your dowel in. It'll be much easier. So we look like this. Now in this secret little hidey hole they got here, you're gonna take curvy little bad boy, stick him in there first. You're gonna take your bolt, stick him in there, and then you're gonna use your L and twist him in there. Okay, I did it with that end and then like twisted it like that, but it's tight now, so it's not going nowhere. Grab your number 4, put a dowel in a big hole, another one in the other big hole, and then pop her in on your number 6. Like so. Then we're gonna do that again over on this side. Now that you did that, take number 5 and slap him across like that. Again, make sure you slide that little part in first and then these just lay on top. And now it looks more like a chair. So we're gonna flip it over and repeat that step, on there, and there. Okay, so we're gonna put the seat down on the chair, standing up. Okay, I'm sorry if my voice is extremely loud. We're under the chair now. So, this hole, the hole opposite from it, and this one and this one. We're gonna screw together using those last 4 things. Now don't ask me what that is and what that is. I don't got a clue. I put it upside down on the couch because I'm using a screwdriver because I don't like the drill, so. We got the chairs done. So you're gonna bust out a table and the table legs. Dump out all your stuff again. All right, so you're gonna line up your leg and that little corner there. Oh, you can't even see what I'm doing. That little corner there. And then you're gonna put these bad boys in those holes in this exact order. And there you are, that's the table. We decorated it for Halloween. But you can watch my other YouTube video about all the Halloween decorations, but yeah.